all the action here on EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Rocks him on the play. Washington's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to Wilson. Puck picked up by Crosby. Routine save made by Samsonov. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here we go, odd man rush here. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And there's the save. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Passes the puck over to Rodriguez. Stopped by the goaltender. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Ferrari stick handling in his own zone. And the puck's booted away. Picked up along the boards by Kuznetsov. Off the left wing and into center. Gets a piece of it with the glove. The Penguins take it across the line. Tries to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Quick feed to Sprong. From the right side, they gain the zone. Moves the puck. Quick pass to Kapanen. And they won't connect on that one. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Delayed penalty, goaltenders at the... He scores!
They quickly take advantage of a team that fell back on their heels. It's like they lost their energy for a moment, knowing they were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly. Pittsburgh's execution of the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Moves it to Sprong. Here's a shot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick feed down low. He's off. And he says no. Jari's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Pittsburgh's up one zip. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to McMichael. Takes the feed. And that's knocked away by Marino. Steps into the offensive end. Puts it on net. Gets in front of it. And that's broken up. Washington's in transition. And now it's grabbed by McGinn. Fantastic save! Jari's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The Penguins win the draw. Passes it over to O'Connor. Takes the pass. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Here's a short pass to Ruedel. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Puck dumped in. And that's knocked away by Sheary. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Poked away by Boyle. Heinen's got it along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Huge steal in his own end.
Washington's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Pittsburgh's got the puck. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Quick feed to Boyle. Tees him up. Stops him with a glove. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Letang's a great skater, and even when he's skating backwards, guys, he uses his in-reverse zone ability to turn around and face the puck carrier while he's backing it up.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Mantha. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop.
Jari's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
Kapanen's got it against the boards. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Washington's across the blue line. The Penguins gain possession. Moves it to Carter. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And they keep the pressure on. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Takes the feed. With the bank pass. Gains the zone from the right side. Slides it back to the blue line. Puts it up front. Slides the puck over. Oh, it stops him again.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
And that's broken up by Zucker. Here's a shot. That's off a stick. Great reach with the poke check. Slides the puck over to Jensen. Receives the pass. And he slides it quickly to Ovechkin. Can't connect. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends the pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. And that one's broken up. That pass doesn't go. Slides the puck ahead to Ovechkin. Taken by Orlov. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Wilson. Scrum ensues along the boards. Here's a short pass to Letang. Puts it on net. Moves it on over to Protas. Steps inside. Right up front. And that pass attempt is deflected. From the left side, they gain the zone. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Protas. Now a quick pass to Carlson. Couldn't complete the pass. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Quick feed to Heinen. And that shot dies in traffic. And makes the save. Washington's moving it along the wing. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Slides it quickly to Boyle. Puck is dumped in. That'll allow the defensive pairings to switch things up. Van Riemsdyk's taking it from his own end. Hathaway's picking up momentum through center. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Scores! Putting the man in Mantha! Anthony Mantha! Past the midway mark in this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck grab by Matheson. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Capitals have it now. Whacks it into the offensive zone. And serves up a little knock on the play. Quick pass to Boyle. The Penguins play it along the wing. Right on the doorstep. Can't connect. Moves it to Strong. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. And he feeds it down to Carter. And it's a quick pass to Matheson. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Here's a shot. Grabs it with the glove. Samsonov's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Carlson's able to create chances when he unleashes that powerful slap shot from the point. That's his thunderclap zone ability. Crosby's known for his beauty backhand zone ability, guys. He's got great control and accuracy with that shot. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you. and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get them on the board here, guys.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Takes the bank feed. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Stopped by the goaltender.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Crosby's able to score with his beauty backhand zone ability, and it's so hard for goalies to track, guys, because that backhand shot, you can't tell where it's going, and he always uses it to his advantage.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And the puck clears the zone. The Penguins have it now. Pass to Carter. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. And they send it down the ice. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Handles the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's the clearing attempt. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Schultz plays it now. The Penguins have it against the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Guentzel. Big time stop. Slides it across to Hägglund. Here's a short pass to Sprong. On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Faribari. Pittsburgh's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Grabbed along the board by Eller. Slides it diagonally to Aston Reese. Nice pass. Great poke check on the reach. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Faribari. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Moves it up. What a stop! Denies him again!
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Moves it up through the middle from the right. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Samsonov.
Samsonov's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Slides the puck across to Guentzel. Quick pass to Dumoulin. Can't find his man. Puck scooped up by Dumoulin. Rodriguez has it in the defensive end. Flips it up the net. Denied by the puck stopper. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a tie game. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. And that one's turned away. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Taken along the wall by Dumoulin. Moves it to Letang. Errant pass and they can't connect. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Wilson's got it in the offensive zone. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Carlson. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Pittsburgh's won it. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Battling for it along the boards. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Bluger. And now it's over to McGinn. Great read with the stick. Mantha's moving the puck through his own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Quick feed to Mantha. Eller's got it to the side. And the puck's kicked free. Back to the point it goes. Quick pass to Orlov. Great reach with the poke check by Bluger. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come. The Capitals have it from their own end. Slides it up front. Here they come on the attack. Shot. Oh, a little wax on, wax off. What a blocker stop by Churi. Moves it to Hegman. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Lots of time left in this period. It's all tied up. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Takes the feed from the left side. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Feeds the puck to Van Riemsdyk. Sends it in deep. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Getzel's gaining momentum. The Penguins take it along the wall. Puck picked up by Van Riemsdyk. Move to the middle, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Sends it quickly to McMichael. The Capitals move to the offensive zone. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Boyles won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Sends a pass over. Oh, what a save in front! Samsonov's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, look at the glove save by Samsonov. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Moves it quickly over to O'Connor. And now it's grabbed by Sheary. Carlson's got it through center. Here's a short pass to Sheary. Made that stop. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. And puck is dropped. They win the draw here inside the defensive zone. A little rock 'em, sock 'em on the play. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Washington's ready to go on the attack. Right out front. Can't get it to click. Scooped up along the wall by Dumoulin. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. The Capitals slide it through center. Shot. He scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
The Capitals are up by one here in the second.
I've liked a lot of their game, but it's like they can't get these other guys to go away. It stays close, but at least they're playing from in front.
Quick feed to Kapanen. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Well, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one goal lead.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one goal deficit.
Off the try, a nice job locking up his opponent. Slides it on over to Dow. Enters the offensive zone from the left. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Quick pass to Suker. The Penguins are on the attack. Snaps it on net. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. Crosby's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here. The Penguins will go to work here in the offensive zone. Taken by Crosby. And that one's stopped. And they clear that puck. Slides it over with pace to Gensel. Nice dish from the left wing. And he slides it quickly to Marino. No room for that one to get through. Denies him in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Wrist one. Stick save. Denies him. And I think that was off the shaft.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance. Wilson's up at the box.
The Capitals are back to even strength as the PK unit comes up large.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Let's one go. That's gloved by Samsonov. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Washington's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Orlov stick-handling in his own zone. Samsonov's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Kuznetsov's won a big draw on their own end. Takes control of the puck. Moves it to Kuznetsov. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Aston Reese. And now he tries to get it across to Bluger. Play is called for offside. Washington's won the draw. And now he moves it to Wilson. The Capitals carry it along the wall. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
Well, their lead now depends on their penalty killers as they're shorthanded after that penalty.
The Penguins once again send out their power play unit.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays, the fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
They clear the zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Pass across to Heinen. And now he angles it across to Suker. Move to the middle. by the goaltender. Samsonov's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Rodriguez will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. Washington's got possession here in their own end. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Can't connect on the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And they get the puck out. Time to execute here on this power play. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Rodriguez. Scores! And we're tied just like that!
Now the power play comes through big. You get a special teams opportunity. You can't let it slide when you're trying to make a big impact on this current game. The power play scores, the game is tied, and we've got a whole new game to look at.
Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. From in close! Score!
Now you got the lead, don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again.
The Penguins have gone up by one late here in this second.
You've worked this hard to get yourself into the lead. You don't want to give it back here in the last quarter of this period.
Washington's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Puts it to the front of the net. Oh, that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Let's get the call.
A lot of focus on the penalty killers now. This is an important time with a one-goal lead.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Trying to clear the puck. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Oh, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Big save.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
McKinn's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Kuznetsov's won the draw. And he comes up with the save. Jari's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Retrieves the puck trying to kickstart this power play. Kuznetsov's got it along the boards. The Penguins will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Angles it over to Sheary. From center they get into the attacking area. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And they get that puck down the ice.
Letang's up and ready to join the play.
The Capitals may not get many better chances than that to tie it as they fail to capitalize on the power play.
Well, they'll stay in the lead here with some excellent work by their penalty killer.
All alone! Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought it made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Here's a pass down low. And that's poked away by Ovechkin. Moves the puck. And he slides it quickly to Kuznetsov. Takes the pass. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Nice zone entry from the left. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Sheary. Takes the feed up ahead. The Capitals move it in. Moves it quickly over to Sheary. He scores!
Well, you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
The Capitals have evened things up here late in this second period, and it looks like they've got a little jump in their legs now.
Well, they've shortened the game out now. You go into the intermission, hopefully tied, and you've got a run at it in period three.
He was locked in there. Gains the zone from the right side. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Gives them nothing in front. Hangs onto the puck. Scrum along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Letang. He scores! His first career playoff goal!
He was saying to a couple guys this morning he thought he was going to be able to score soon. Looks like he's right.
The Capitals set up back at center, now up by one.
A long time coming. You work hard to get yourself into the position to lead. Now you want to start the third period with this lead.
Moves it to Zucker. Bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you.
It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up.
Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Washington's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Pittsburgh's got it against the boards. The Capitals gain possession. Looking for space inside the D zone. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Great defensive effort with the stick. Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Dumoulin. And that pass can't connect. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, what a big time stop by Jarry. Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. Quick pass to Mantha. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Penguins have it now. Works it across to Kapanen. Takes the feed. Glove save.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Carter's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Penalty coming up. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
It's hard to protect the lead. This isn't going to make it any easier now. A penalty taken? Oof. Penalty killers better be good.
Pittsburgh's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
And he denied that opportunity. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And they get the puck out of harm's way. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. And a poke check knocks the puck away. They fight for it along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Marino. Now a quick pass to Heinen. Sends it across. Turned aside with a glove by Samsonov. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Crosby's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Handles the puck at the point. Taken along the wall by Kapanen. Oh, he got pummeled by Samsonov.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Dowd's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Capitals win it in the defensive zone. Nice job to escape the zone. The Penguins still trail by a goal as they fail to capitalize on the power play.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Picked off. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Passes it to Letang. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Penguins looking against the half wall. From right out of midair, he bats it down. Across the line from center. Moving to the middle. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Sharp reaction save.
Can't get it to go. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Looks to pass it to Kuznetsov. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Capitals have just had a little more offense than their opponents tonight. They lead it 4-3. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. His reflexes on display tonight. Moves it to Aston Reese. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance in front. Can't get it to go. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Aston Reese. Off a stick. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here they come on the attack. A chance in front. Scores! Wow! I think there might be smoke coming from the back of the net after that one-timer. Job tying up his opponent. That's a textbook save by Samsonov.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Puck grab by Carlson. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Heinen. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Heinen. That's blocked. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Washington's got the puck in their own end. The Capitals take it across the blue line. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Pittsburgh's on the attack. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Slides the puck over. Nothing doing on that. Picked up along the boards by Kapanen. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Along the half wall with the puck. And that pass goes off a stick.
Every time you turn around, there's another goal. Your throat's got to be getting sore with all these goal calls. I love it. The more wild and unpredictable the game, the more fun it is for the fans to watch.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Puck scooped up by Carlson. Great reach with the stick by Carter. From the neutral zone now. Here he is in front! Off a stick and they can't connect. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Here they come on the attack. Great reach with the poke check. Answered the call on that play. Quick pass across to Bluger. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends it down low. Rips it, and that's blocked. Grabbed along the boards by Eller. Big play inside the defensive zone. Pettersson swinging the puck through center ice. The Capitals have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Dowd. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Puts the puck on net, denied by the goaltender.
Samsonov's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage, and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Here in the back half of this period, Washington's got all sorts of content for the highlight shows tonight. They lead at 5-3. And now it's over to Sheary. And that's picked off by Aston Reese. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle stops the play.
Even though he's going to argue on the way to the box, I mean, it's not a rodeo. You can't tie the player up like that.
Washington's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
Wow. And they score shorthanded. You go into this penalty trying to keep the game level. Now you get a bonus, that shorthanded goal.
The Penguins are setting this up for an interesting finish here, Ray.
A lot more interesting than it was a couple of minutes ago. Now just down one, James. They can do this.
Puck picked up by Orlov. A chance from along the wall. Turn that one aside. Shot. And there's another stop.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang. The puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Quick feed to Marino. No one home on that play. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Orlov. Gets the puck over to Kuznetsov. Great pressure with the stick. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Capitals have it from their own end. Moves it to Sheary. Washington's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
Well, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
And now it's grabbed by Kuznetsov. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Rodriguez brings it in. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Taken by Marino. Denies him with the pad. Schultz works the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Ruedel. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Denies him! Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Grabs control of it at the point. A game of inches, and he puts it off the outside of the post.
Washington's still in the same spot. That's a good scoring chance where the puck hits the pipe and stays out.
Receives the pass. Steps in with the block. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Gains the zone from the right. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Couldn't complete the play. Marino's picking up steam. Up along the wall by Kapanen. Pinned up along the boards. Centering pass! Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Pittsburgh's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Quick feed to Mantha. And they won't connect on that one. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bain.
Crosby's worked hard, and even though he hasn't got on the scoreboard, I've liked his game, guys. I'm giving him the edge here.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. A chance to ice it into the empty net. That pass doesn't go. Long reach, a shot at the empty net. Scores into the empty net.
Well, he shouldn't miss that. I mean, there's nobody standing there. Put it in the cage, man.
No pressure, right?
The Capitals make their way back to center ice, probably breathing a little easier here now, Ray.
Pretty much puts this to bed. The empty netter gives them a little bit more of a comfortable lead.
Puck grabbed by Orlov. Slides it over to Jensen. Washington's in now. The Capitals have the puck in the corner. The Penguins have it behind the net. Strong use of the body. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season, and then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead. They have it now.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.